as well is so important. And hope, obviously, we hate seeing suffering anywhere.
I find it really interesting that you bring up the Palestinians, because sometimes there's people who seem to be of the mind that you can only care about bringing the hostages home, or eradicating Hamas, or also caring about the Palestinian civilians. You say you can do both.
Of course you can do both. If you define yourself as a person that supports human rights, you have to do both. And we see, you know, we see the demonstrations all over the world. You know, I see a lot of people I know supporting Palestine. You know, I support the Palestinians' rights to have their freedom, their country. But I think people don't understand something very profound. There is a separation, a very clear one, between Palestinian civilians and Hamas as a terror organization. And for me, you know, people ask me after the 7th of October, how can you still believe in peace? Peace is an obligation for us now, because my family should be the last people that are dying in a war, that are brutally massacred in a war, and are kidnapped into enemy territory and suffer under horrible conditions and are traumatized for life. We should be the last people. We have to make an arrangement. We have to find a solution, a political solution for this problem, because everyone suffers.